You know, man, I know my friends would let you stay at their place.
Oh, I appreciate it, man, but I'm okay.
So what do you plan on doing? Just sleeping at the car wash until you graduate high school?
I don't know. I'll figure something out.
You mind?
Yeah, They're for my parents.
Wait a second, they kick you out and you still buy them presents?
Yeah, well, the book is something my mom's been looking for, and that's a radio-controlled car I built in shop. My dad always wanted a roadster. I mean, I am his son. He can't stay mad at me forever, right?
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
Ben, honey, what are you doing here? Your father's gonna be home any minute now.
I came and I brought these for you.
Honey, no, I told you, it'll just make your father more angry.
Please, just no. Take them and
show them the tree. I told you, he'll just throw them away.
Well, I brought them for you.
But why did you just hold on to them, okay? Just let him cool off.
Well, Mom, I want to come home.
Oh, I know, sweetheart. I want that too.
So can I?
Soon, honey. Soon.
When?
Are you okay?
No, he's not.
David, don't.
This is ridiculous. It's Christmas. How can you treat him like this?
Look, man, it's not her fault, okay?
Jerry just doesn't understand.
We'll explain it to him.
Ben, your father had so many dreams for you. You're smart, you're good at sports. You were so popular, you always had girls calling at the house.
I'll be the same person, Mom. I'll get good grades. I'm gonna go to college.
Ben, your life, it'll be so different. Honey, your father loves you. If you'll just forget
just
about
this. Just be something I'm not? Make up for all that you My dad hates me. Don't make no
difference. Where are you hiding, Ben? Let me see. You have a gun? And you have pills?
What? Leave me alone, man.
What?
Leave me alone!
Ben, a blade? You can cut yourself, Ben. You can cut yourself! Jesus, your dad isn't worth that.
And what am I worth?
I really think that you don't have any idea what it's like.
What, feeling alone? Feeling ashamed of who you are? That's familiar territory with me.
Look, I'm not ashamed of being gay.
So then why'd you do it? Why'd you try and kill yourself, huh?
I don't know. I thought it would make things easier on everybody.
Teach him a lesson with your life. Not your death.
I am not even out of high school yet. I've got no place to go.
You're here, aren't you? Ben, I know David. He's not gonna turn his back on you. Ever. It's gonna be okay.
Ben, we'd like you to come home.
Fine here.
Your mother and I have been talking.
Ben, we're your parents.
Why? Because it's Christmas? You know, the holidays are gonna pass, and guess what? I'll still be gay. There's nothing I can do about it, and there certainly isn't anything that you can do about it.
I know. I wish. I just wish the best for you. That's all we've ever wanted. I know I've made mistakes. And I'll make more, because I don't understand. I really don't. But I'll try.
I am who I am.
You're my son.